Dancers from the Caribbean School of Dance and the Metamorphosis Dance Company are returning home today, having won first place in an international dance competition in Orlando, Florida. The dance team on Sunday received medals in three main categories at the All Dance International World Championship. The group won first place in Large Group Lyrical, first place Duet-Contemporary, and second place in the Neo Classical Solo.